Hello everyone. Today we're gonna be playing RO scale sandbox in Roblox. And basically, RO scale sandbox is like a model train game, and it's a sandbox game, so you can build like really cool worlds or layouts or stuff like that. Anyways, I saw it and thought it would be really cool, so we're gonna play it today. Not to get copyrighted, but anyways, let's hit play, I guess. Okay, so looks like this is the tutorial, I think. Just do large turn. Oh, so we need to make a R to rotate. Okay, yeah, so R is to rotate, that's all. Okay, so good to know. I don't know what those things were, but okay, so we now have, I think that's if we add one more turn, maybe. Awesome, so now we have a turn. Well, I want to get rid of this trick. Delete tool, maybe from there. Train, building. Building, I'm gonna keep it. Okay, so let's add a train. Let's see. I'm gonna add a steam train, because steam trains are definitely my favorite. Oh my god, is that the big boy? Yo. We're definitely adding in the big boy. Didn't find the tender for it. Let's see now. I think that's it, right? I think it is. Yeah, I'll just like connect it. Nothing is connected, right? Okay, good. So now that there's a tender, let's add like train cars. Thing is, I don't know what train cars I should use. I hear the Union Pacific right here. Let's just train these. They all connect. Alright, so they're definitely all connected. Now, let's move the train. Yo! Now we got a train. Woo! What else do I have? I need a stack. Oh, wait, what's decoration? City decoration. Side-to-side decoration. Glossy kit. Event items. Buildings. Let's go buildings. I don't want, like, some typing. Yeah, so here's a collection, like, here's like some houses, a lot. Station, yeah. Let's see, I'm gonna find a station, I'm gonna do this, so. A little town. Okay, so now there's a station. What is it? Building? Yeah. Let's add a house. So here's some houses. Let's add a house. Let's see. Let's build like a small town over here. Okay, so now that we have some houses, we also have a station. Now, let's see, yeah,